are two ways of thinking of the earth. One is just that it's a resource. It gives us water, it gives us food. But the other way, it contains all these species which we are evolutionarily related to in some form or the other. And we call this variety of life that we are all related to biodiversity.
So we are in the Electronic City campus of Wipro. It's a 70-acre campus in the outskirts of the city, and it hosts around 20,000 employees. In case of urban spaces, there is a clear lack of green spaces and urban commons. So looking at that, we said as a corporate, what we could in our own campuses.
To bring back the lost interactions with green spaces and biodiversity in the city, in 2012, Wipro made a conscious choice of converting its IT campus in Bangalore into a biodiversity-rich landscape. The first major landscape makeover was to convert the traditional grass lawn located at the center of the campus into a butterfly park. Native varieties of trees and specific varieties of plants were planted to naturally attract butterflies, birds, and other fauna into that area.
If you encourage them to become naturalists, you know, somebody who maybe on the weekend picks up that butterfly book at home and says, I think that, you know, that was the lime green butterfly that I saw this morning. And suddenly that connection is made. And that's basically what we're trying to do with these gardens.
The second landscape makeover initiated was something rarely seen in urban corporate campus designs. Unique water and land-based ecosystems called wetlands.
So we really designed it as a series of trenches, water collectors, you know, which sort of flowed into each other, the inputs for which would be treated wastewater and rainwater.
While the series of tanks harvest and store rainwater from all parts of the campus, the native varieties of trees, plants, and shrubs help naturally recycle water. The landscape is now a thriving ecosystem of a diverse set of fauna, from birds to amphibians to fish and reptiles. Making employees part of this campus makeover was also at the heart of this project. Keeping this in mind, employee-owned and run initiatives like community gardens were conceptualized.
So I am very happy to be part of Wipro's community gardening initiative. So under this program, employees can adopt small patches of land within the campus, wherein we are allowed to grow vegetable plants and trees.
And it's not about the quantum of food that you take away. Probably you take away very little food. But when you start gardening, you realize the interactions with life. You see something eating something being eaten. So there are very important psychological manifestations of dealing with this kind of a campus that really can introduce a lot of mindset changes.
I think projects like these do not fit into the conventional frameworks of financial returns. Therefore, it requires a certain mindset, a certain orientation to be able to look at these projects as something that are worthwhile doing.
If you look at cities today, a lot of the patches of green space that are remaining are in corporate campuses.
At Wipro, we believe in the need to look at corporate campuses as real sites of biodiversity protection as well as public engagement with nature.
There's so many people who work in these campuses, and there's so much of impact they have on the rest of the city. If one campus like this can change the mindsets of a few people to then go back and connect with biodiversity where they live, and then, you know, so this can become a node that has influence well beyond its current location to inspire many such pockets of examples and action.